Alright. Time to beat it. Oh, you know, I need to, I might have to, I can't believe this, yeah. Where are we going? Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Let's go back. That's lovely and everything. Let's go back. And call it an episode. So I think it's about that time. And by that one, I mean I'm just going to take a break. Yeah, that was pretty fast. Put the graphics on YouTube look really good. And I'm just thinking about why it was so difficult. This game. So either two things could be happening. I did have a busy life back then, and maybe I just didn't have time to. I remember going through that one castle place and just, I was just whacking the note. I think what happened, there's three things that could be happening right now. Either I wasn't properly upgrading the items, or I didn't have time to play the game like I have right now, or there could be a glitch that I'm discover or something. I doubt it's the third option, but I will say this. If a glitch in the game ever causes me to benefit, I'll always go with it. That'll just be my rule of thumb. So, just say that out. Ooh, who's this person? Oh, you so important. There you go. Aliens? You see somebody? Oh, I like. Okay. Yeah, so I think it's time to take a break here. This has been been Jerry. Jerry's Let's Plays, or whatever you want to call it. And this is Secret of Mana. So far, I'm enjoying the game quite a bit. I can definitely tell that I made a good pick that both times, both in 1997 when the game came out and today. So or however I'm saying it. So come back for some more. I'm thinking about doing a tutorial. I'm not really sure. I'm kind of thinking about doing like a kind of a Let's Play / tutorial on how to do Let's Plays, portable Let's Plays. So, and I think that's something that a lot of on-the-go type people will enjoy, just seeing how they can do it. How you can do it. If you don't have the time to set up a desk and do Let's Plays at a computer and do a whole bunch of editing, then this would be the tutorial / Let's Play. Going to make sure to include some reason why you'd want to do that. I could grab my project management book up here. Let's see. Because one of the big things is return on investment. Because there's a lot of money that you'll be pouring out into something, a system like this. And I mean, it's not millions of dollars, but it's still a lot of money, and why would you want to do that unless there's some kind of return on investment? Yeah, I'm thinking the return on investment won't be financially, but somehow you're going to have a way to financially build this like I have, and the rewards for doing it will outweigh everything else. So return on investment might be like just getting a 9-to-5 job working on it to build the system. So in that case, you'd have to look at it from a different approach. You know, what are the risks and everything. So all that I'll look into, and I'll set it up and present it just as a kind of mini tutorial, just a whole package. This is the kit, this is what you need, this is how you'll fund it, everything. So I'll figure that out and see you soon. All right.